Before starting here in BT, I finished the Faculty of Electrical Engineering and Computing in Croatia and majored in computer science, which enabled me to do anything related to computers, whether it's software engineering or hardware design. I was more interested in software development, so I've continued that with semantic technologies here, adding a bit more skills, doing some courses with NBT and some summer schools specific for semantic web and semantic technologies.